Isis is still missing. Oh, my. My heart breaks. I've taken care of that cat for 7 years. And I have no idea where he's at. I hope he's safe. Please pray for him.